will be like. Yeah, so obviously there has been some news in the Israeli newspaper and news channels, so that when you now travel abroad, when you come back, you might have to stay like 2 weeks in quarantine. And that's the reason why some passengers now decided they would rather not want to fly to Berlin. So, as we have a lot majority who wants to travel to Berlin, like me, and the first officer. So now we have to, because we're all adults, you have to decide now, stay or go, please. So if you want to go, then please can we kindly ask you if you have a checked-in bag, and please don't film me or make photos, I only do this under other circumstances. Okay, so and if you want to leave and you have a checked-in bag, so can we please kindly ask you to have your boarding passes ready at the exit so that the ground staff can then offload you back.